Penske Museum model display.
Their biggest weakness was that they had a poor defense. They were also the only team in the league, and the guys did not buy in at all. Now, after the trade deadline, they haven't gotten rid of their biggest defensive liability as they had promised. They've gotten younger, and those young players have to move. We're talking about Larry Jr., your guy in the playoff contest. We're talking about Ryan Torpa, all guys have been scrapped for about the show overall.
Rick Mears, 1984. Danny Sullivan, Spin and Win, 1985. Indianapolis 500 winner, Rick Mears, 1979. 1981, Bobby Unser, Indy 500 winner. 1993, Emerson Fittipaldi, Indy 500 winner. 1994, Al Unser Jr., Indy 500 winner. 1991, Rick Mears, Indy 500 winner. We're back to the beginning, and this is again 1997, Al Unser, Indy 500 winner, and this is the 1988, Rick Mears, Indy 500 winner, and 1984, Rick Mears, Indy 500 winner. And then we're back to Spin and Win.